Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, That Boy Wave here, back with another reaction. And today, we're reacting to Drake and K Showtime teaming up in 2v2, man. Y'all don't know. I don't know if y'all know me like that yet, but y'all know Drake is the fucking GOAT, my nigga. Like, oh, don't do it. Please don't do it. Well, one of us go get it, we all go three. That nigga's the fucking GOAT, nigga. He's the current generation Michael Jackson, nigga. I don't wanna hear shit. Alright? Ignore this bullshit, anyways. But Drake is the fucking GOAT. He's gonna give niggas buckets, I already know. I know y'all niggas been seeing that Drake is the type of nigga shit. That shit. I'm a big ass Drake fan, but I don't give a fuck. Them shits is funny as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Drake a type of nigga to get killed by a GTA pedestrian. That shit. Shooter, yup. Talk to me, Drake. She's Louise. Oh no. Shooter. His house is beautiful, bro. That is so, it's gonna be my type of house one day. Shit.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Showtime. Right now, I'm on my way to Drake's house. About to train with him, and we're about to, you know, do a little 2-on-2 or whatever after team up. Who knows? You feel me? But look, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. On the road to a million.
That nigga's getting a big check. Back to back Drake videos.
On the road to a million. Hit that subscribe button. Let's go.
Nah, that shit is beautiful, my nigga. Split game, imagine playing that. Niggas don't even know what double that is. Nigga. I ain't gonna lie, no, I don't either, nigga. Oh my beautiful leg. He's NBA bound. Oh my gosh. Talk to me! Greatest rapper of all time. Could do it all. Don't wanna fucking hear it. He could do it all, nigga. I don't wanna hear it. Don't wanna hear shit, nigga. Don't wanna hear shit. Quavo ain't doing shit to him. Who else? Jack Harlow? That nigga trash. Little baby garbage, nigga. Who else? Rod Wait. Who's tough as a ball? 2 Chainz? Chris Brown? He ain't doing shit. Drake clamping his stupid ass. Drake clamping LeBron.
There's no way. Just film Showtime doing it.
Okay.
Half court? Yeah, the nigga says half court. K Showtime, a squeaker. Oh, drop that nigga off. Drake's house is beautiful, bro. Like, no bullshit. Oh my lay! Oh my god. Such a fucking goat. Lay! Bro, I don't even gotta say it, bro. No one, bro, your favorite rapper is not doing that, man. It's simple as that. Your favorite rapper is not doing that shit. I don't wanna hear shit, nigga. Your favorite rapper is not doing what Drake's doing, bro. Simple. Fuck. Not even LeBron's doing that. Oh my god, bro, nigga is so nice. That's all. Where?
My brother.
Heard.
Yes, sir.
You need to channel hit the subscribe button, but it's all of them subscribers, eh?
I know. 200K. On the way to 400K, on the way to 800K.
Sir, lay that up, you know? Now we're going to run some twos.
Get that M up.
Need that M. So now we're going to run the twos, and we're going to kill. You feel me? So this guy's going to get buckets. I'm telling you. Instagram is lying to you guys. He's
we know.
Like that in real life.
We know. Talk to me, Drake. Oh, my God. What do I have to say, bro? Wait till y'all see me react to Curry, bro. It's raps, nigga. His raps, bro. Curry the goat. Go ahead, Drake. Talk to me. Talk. Oh my god. Talk to me, Drake. Favorite rapper not doing that. Name him. He not doing that. Oh my god. Beautiful pack. Oh my. This nigga's nice. Nigga Drake can do it all, bro. Could literally do it all. Broke ass jump shot. What the fuck? It's beautiful. That's a good shot. Oh my fucking. These ads is blowing me money. From your boss that you have to finish before the big meeting. Damn, nigga. Nigga's just big. Fuck, he's just big. Broke ass jump shot, nigga. Oh, shit. It's a good shot. It's a good move. Pull that bitch, Drake. Pull it, nigga. Pull it. Oh my god, your favorite rapper. Oh shit. It's too easy. That's a good lay. That's a tough lay. Jeez Louise. Oh, these fucking ads piss me off, nigga. Fuck out the way. I'm trying to win this greatness. Damn, nigga.
I was about to wet you guys up.
Facts. Facts, right? Facts. We know. Facts, right? We know. We know. We know. We know. We know you goat, nigga. We know. Niggas thought they was slick. It's a foul. Nah, bro. If I see one more fucking ad, Monica. It's just too big. I'm about to fucking go crazy. That's all, nigga. It's a good shot. Nigga is tall as hell. Drake's like 6'3", so he's like 6'6"-ish. Soft. Facts, right? Nah, no, that shit was clamp. I mean, yeah, that was clamp singing. That was clamp, right?
Anyone who knows me knows I.
Gee. Should have went left. His house is so nice. That's good D. Foul Drake and shit. Like your ass, kid. Oh my god. Talk to me, Drake.
So what?
It's too easy. Done though, eh? That's that ting. That's them tings right there. Come on, Drake. Come on, Drake. Come on, Drake. Champagne. Oh. Oh, that is weight room. That is weight room. Indeed, that is weight room. Give Drake the ball. Talk to me, Drake. I don't even gotta look. That shit in. It's all good. Everyone misses. Even Curry. Talk to me. Get in there. Shooter. Shit, he clamping this shit. Tall for no reason, you tall bitch. Drake is a better shooter than you guys. Just don't relax. No lights you showing, nigga. Hey, nigga.
Grammarly helps you work more efficiently, which makes accomplishing your work goals easier.
Okay, look.
Oh my, lay me. That's a good shot. Drake carried. Six.
Stop that shit. Lucky the cameras weren't here the other day, I promise you. It would have been a dude. His reputation would have been in the track.
It's all good, man. Yeah, that's all. That's it for today, man. Feel me? Got the W2W team up with Drizzy. Feel me? Subscribe, hit that subscribe button on the road to a mail. Make sure you go stream Certified Lover Boy. Best album of the year. Album of the year.
Big Showtime, my brother. Representing for the city. Honestly. We got a lot of shit going on in the city, right? There's a lot of things going on. It's a weird time. It's a dangerous time at times. But I have to respect this guy for doing something that he's great at. Bringing the city together. Showing kids that. It's just so much positive stuff that you could do with your time, you know? You can still be competitive. You can still
facts.
You can still do what you want to do.
Yep.
You know, it's not like, it doesn't mean that you're soft or anything. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this guy's out here grinding every day, putting the city on his back with basketball. I just want to pay my respects to him. That's why he's at my crib. That's why I have him under my wing, because I respect that, you know? To all you guys out there, like, you have to pay attention. This guy's, like, utilizing his time, monetizing his time. So, you know, all due respect to my brother's show. For real. I'm proud of him.
Man, shut up, Shake. Yup, Drake's the GOAT. All I got is Drake's the GOAT. Let me know what you're reacting next. Drake's the GOAT.